Can 100 Minecraft builders beat a team of professional builders? They were going to ask that question again for a revenge match by placing them against each other to see who's the best builder. Here are the rules. You have 10 minutes for this first build. In the round one, you'll be building a new naturally generated structure that Minecraft should add to the game, like desert temples or jungle to whatever. Oh, man, look at this.
They have a whole city popping up.
Yo, whoa.
What's the idea? Because this looks pretty fire. A jungle pyramid? No way.
That is looking clean.
Uh-oh, but your neighbor here is building out of sandstone, guys. You've got to control these stranglers. So the other team has taken a different approach, a little bit of out of this world thinking. They thought outside the planet for this one, but they haven't even started and they're already down 20% of the time. They're meticulous. Will it pay off? They just exploded in skill out of nowhere.
I want to figure out how to use world edit.
See, the thing is, Ben, if the builders learn to actually work quick today instead of focus on the little details, they're going to be winners. But what they're up against, this is not bad. They're building the pyramid and it clashed with another build and they just destroyed that thing like ants.
It's
just
that.
Gone. This dude building a purple, blue, and purple thing. Like,
What is that? It's not even part of it.
We're not going to judge your guys' random builds. We're only judging the big dog.
The big dog is getting all the points. The front of this, Ben. Look at the front. Oh, my.
It's looking mean.
Oh, my. Ooh. This might be, dare I say, this is the best front entrance we have ever seen a 100-player team do. There is someone here that is a very talented builder. The road has details. There's pebbles in the road. Wow.
Build team is coming to life.
At least they're moving this time. They're definitely getting some plays here. And just about over half the time left. They are getting very worried, though, with time. Could be good, actually. 100 players, though, over here. The outside of this temple is so good, in fact, that I'm actually disappointed right now that this doesn't exist in the game. It just keeps going. Look at these, Ben, look at these.
Ooh.
Torches with fire. This dude's got a lava chest. That's a lot of stuff, my man. What is this thing? I don't know what that is. That might be like a satellite wing or something. I don't really know. Does that even have a place in Minecraft? We'll find out. Down here, it looks like we got some nice craters. They look pretty good. See, that's what I don't like to see right here. Jazzy Gems. I don't know if she has world edit, but that whole thing could be world edited. Boom, in a second. 3.5 minutes remaining.
Wow, they are in trouble.
They are in big trouble. But
wow, every time I come over here, this build is just getting more and more completed.
Wow, this is absolutely absurd. Can they finish the roof in time?
Finish the roof, guys.
And everyone flies up. Look at him, man.
Everyone needs to finish that roof. They named it Love Emble.
The Love Emble? It's a pyramid, though. It should be Love Pyramid. Come on, builders. Let's go. Clutch it up. Come on. Use that world edit. Oh, I don't know about that red thing. I don't know about that, guys. You have a minute and a half left. That better be pulled off by the end of the minute, or that's going to hurt. Oh, my gosh. Look at the front. Okay, let's look at the front of this temple. It's got a hanging skeletoid right there. Oh, a wall in the front.
Wow, I like that. Skeleton hanging. I would put Isaac's head on there, but
1 minute left, guys. You better clear off that front sign.
I'm kind of confused on what the pro team is doing.
I don't understand what this is. What is it? Why do we spend any time making it? What is going on here?
If I'm in space, I'm gonna get sucked up into outer space. There's nowhere to go in.
You're already dead. I mean, that's time, guys.
They are just flaming them. Oh my gosh.
Is there any builder that would like to speak up? What exactly was this?
Space station?
I just want to double check. Do you know what a space station looks like?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Not great. Like this.
Don't know what to say. But on the other side, guys, a mind-blowing creation right here. The amount of detail in here is pretty absurd. We'll be rating them on a score of originality and quality for round one. We'll start with team 100. As far as originality, this is a score of 1 to 10. What would you rate it at?
6.
A 6. I would give them a 4. That's a score of 10 for originality. And as far as quality,
9.
I'm going to go for a 7. Total score, 26. Originality, I'd give it a 9, actually. Very unique.
I was going to do a 7.
Quality, though, a freaking 3.
Yeah, I was going to say 4.
Score of 23, which brings the total to 2,600 players, 23 pros. All right, guys, let's move into round number 2. They'll have 11 minutes and 30 seconds for this build. You guys will be designing what you think the next end update should include. They redesigned the nether. Now, if they redesign the end, what would that look like? Your time starts now.
You're not going to want to make an end temple just because you made a jungle pyramid.
Hey, if they want to do it, this might be a round that goes to the builders. Off the beginning design, Ben, I'm not liking what I'm seeing over here, but I don't know what they're making it. Oh, look what they have, Ben.
Oh, that could be cool.
Not only is it interesting, it's something that actually should be in the game, and it's pretty original. Now, what are the builders designing? Starts off the same every time with this giant card in the back. It's like a government job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 standing around, one player building.
I mean, this is why they're struggling.
One player out of 7 is building. 100 players. What's going on here? Yeah, I'll say right now, the front is actually coming together kind of quick here.
Oh.
Okay, you know what? I spoke too soon, guys. This is pretty decent. Oh, the builders, Ben, take a look what they got going on. It's a better start. Now, one thing I recommended last round was, you know what, guys, you're taking on too much. Like, it seems like they didn't take that advice and they're still going big. So they pull it off, could be a win. I think they're building small things for the others to copy paste with World Edit. This is a good strat, but how long they take to put on small details. I mean, I could put a timer on right now and then just count how long Jessica Holm has spent on this tree. It's done. It's good. Let's get the next tree going. You know, you gotta move on.
And she's just flying around.
Still going. It's good. It's good enough. And that's gonna hurt. Oh, this is a different.
I believe this is a tree.
Is it? I mean, that's a thick trunk. Oh, a shulker boss. Ben, they built a shulker boss. Yeah, that's fire. Yeah. Let's go, guys. Well done. That's pretty good. The 30 of you that are building your own builds in the back need to go work on the main structure, because this ain't gonna work. Oh, Ben, look at what the builders got. Like, it seems like they're actually doing a similar concept to the other players. Mm-hmm. Like, this could be a tight race here, honestly, if they can pull this off. Oh, Squid gets back in. Tiger King, I saw the leaves.
Oh, thank goodness.
You know what, Ben? I don't think it's actually a tree anymore. I think it's a space station, and a pretty good one at that.
Wow. You know?
All right, let's say nothing. We're just going to observe here and see. Into the tree? Oh, my goodness. Good job, Chrissy. Very detailed. Very detailed. We're going to watch Chrissy right here and put her under pressure. There's only 8 people. She hasn't placed a block in a good 10 seconds and counting.
Oh, she's flying. Goes flying back. Around.
About 15 seconds on not a block placed by her. Getting very stressed, it seems like, right here. Probably 20 gets one.
There we go.
Just one, though. Breaks it. Still zero for 30 seconds on Chrissy. This is a terrible look. Puts it back. The struggle to get
Darina
that.
Says,
watch out. I'm coming through.
If my advice to the build team, forget the details. My advice to the 100 players is focus on the details. Quit building too much. Opposite advice.
Wow, it's looking real nice.
Look. The builders need to copy these trees, copy paste them like 20 times. It would take about a minute to fill this whole area up with trees. And I don't understand why I wasn't done. I just,
they're building the center. They're
see, now they're getting it in. They're getting it in. That's what I need to see right there. That is a good look, builders. You keep doing that. Bro, he's gone. They've lost a builder.
Oh.
And they've added a very interesting windmill that 100 players.
That is awesome.
It uses the space wind to power it. Oh, look at the trees they put on the top. Ooh, that's time. What are your thoughts on this one right off the bat?
Empty.
Now looking at the 100 player side.
Not empty.
Let's start with the builders here. For originality, I would go for probably a 6.
I was going to do 5.
Quality, 7.
6.
That's 13. 24. 1 point better than last round. Seems about right. Now 100 builders. For originality, I'd go with a 5.
I was going to do a 6.
Quality, I'm going with a 5.
I was going to do a 7.
That's a 12. Total score comes out to 23. Builders down by 2 points. For round number 3, you'll be building... What's underneath bedrock? There's got to be something under there. Now, guys, builders made a big play. They said they were going to use half of the plot, and I feel like that's smart. 100 players. What are they doing over here, Ben?
100 players are, they don't know what they're doing.
Milwaukee is leading the idea board charge today. I don't dislike the idea. Oh, nope. Isaac BC Jr. doesn't like it.
He said,
no.
The builders seem a little more confident on this one, Ben, don't they? They know what space they have.
Some of them are just getting their mental reps in, I guess.
They're visualizing it before they start. You know, a lot of great professionals visualize, then they do it. So this is what they think is underneath, Ben, the bedrock. And what do you think of this? Off the bat, it's really creative.
Whoa, what is this?
I don't know. I don't know what it is, but I really like it. Oh, Ben, obsidian icicles, Elon Musk, magma. What? These are the ideas. Is this a boss?
It's going to be a dude grabbing you.
Okay. Hey, I don't understand what it is.
If they can pull it off, it'll look cool.
I like the black around the side, actually. That's probably one of the best looking features they've had yet. Dude, this tree actually is probably one of the cooler trees we've seen yet.
Yeah, this thing's kind of sweet.
It's got tentacles and heads on chains. But this is coming together so freaking well. Those that are building right now are just absolutely clutching up this tree. This is magnificent.
Wow!
What are you guys doing to the top of this? This could be a big play or a bad play. It seems like there is deciding
it's getting,
bad.
It's getting killed. And that's the mouse.
Oh, it was a person getting
killed. I kind of liked it.
There's only really one build on this side, and it's a monster, and that's it. All right, guys, we're wrapping up here. This is actually quite cool, Ben. Take a look at what the builders got right now. That's not bad.
Oh, they changed it. Good, good.
That's not bad at all. And now on this side, ladies and gentlemen, what do we call this? The void tree. They call it the void tree. Now that is like the tree from the movie Avatar. There's a lot going on here. Ben, score here for the 100 players for originality, void tree.
7.
5. 12. That's their actually most original score yet. Quality. What is the quality of that build, Ben?
I think it's also a 7.
I'm gonna give it a 3. That gives them a 10 for their lowest quality score yet. The builders, originality.
6.
I'll give it an 8. 14 originality, and then for our quality score.
I'll give it a 4.
I was thinking about a 4 as well. Total score, 22 for the builders, making that their worst round yet.
That was also a 22.
22, this is both of your worst rounds yet so, by a margin. 71, 47 plus 22.
69.
69! So guys, for this next round, you will be building anything that you want to build. The twist though, is that you will be building your build in trying to guess what the other team is making. You're gonna be building what you think the other side is making. Someone just said if we match their style, we have to make something bad and empty.
Oh,
Ben, look what all the spoopsies are making. If the other team could build anything, would they build this, Ben? I think the answer is a resounding yes. Yes, they would.
Wow. It's kind of an insult to that team.
Oh, Ben, look what they're doing to the wall.
Yeah.
The wall. Good. Look at this. Yo, builders are excelling here today at this one. Oh my gosh, if they are matching the style, I can't believe how great this is. This might be their best performance yet today. Wow.
Wow, wow, wow.
And then the 100 players are not really, they're looking like themselves over here, Ben.
Yeah, they definitely are.
See, the thing is they've got a 2-point advantage, so they still could pull this one off. But right now with 7 minutes left, if it ended right now, I think the builders would win the entire event. If they don't clean up the random builds, they have lost. You got Among Us. You got poop emoji art. I mean, it literally looks like the same side on both. The builders are predicting you guys like it's nothing. Do you see what Spoopsies just said in staff chat? Grief. Yes, add lava. Who wants to grief our build? They are self-griefing to get the dub today. They've got that one build. That's beautiful. If they can focus on that one tree and not make it too detailed, they're going to be in good hands. Oh, no, 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 Ben. Look at this. The builders have griefed themselves so much that it's unrealistic now.
Oh, they most certainly have.
Way too much grief on that side. It's definitely coming together, though. I'll tell you that. It looks pretty good. The bad news is you got a bunch of players and make some rounds harder. And today, it seems that we're seeing that in full force. I mean, take a look at this, Ben. I mean, that is just straight out of the playbook right there. And I do see the responsible person. Yes, sir. Whew. Just a day
one
there.
Day.
Just
wow,
a day.
Wow, he got lucky.
Zach is weak today.
If you go like halfway, you can't even tell there's like a wall. Well, I guess, hold on. Is the 100 player team building what they are?
Oh my gosh, are they reverse playing this game? Yeah. They're predicting that the builders will nail it. So by predicting it, they're building the same thing, which is like literally next level. Oh my gosh, Ben, you're right. That could be the play.
Because these are identical. So
that's
like
a 200,000 IQ play if that's true, because they
judge?
Are identical.
That's what I'm saying.
Ben, you just opened up a whole can of worms I didn't want to get into. And now we are here. Wow.
I don't know how I'm going to judge.
You've been worried about that the whole time, and now I'm starting to feel the same fear.
That's what I'm saying, because I'm like, they're both doing such a good job.
Guys, 100 players, this is your chance to shine. Clutch up, build random stuff. You got 1 minute to do it, if that's your strat, it seems like it is. One side griefs, the other side does more, the other side does too much. It's so similar. No more building. Let's start with the builders. Originality, 8.
6. Quality, I will do a 7.
I will do another 8. Total score, 99 is the final score for the builders. Now for the 100 players, originality.
I'm giving them a 7. I don't know 7. What we're, I don't know what we're judging. They're getting a 7.
I'm giving them a 7. So 14. Now for quality.
I'll give them another 7.
If it's how good they match the other side, then wouldn't the scores be identical?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So we'd have to give them a 15. Listen, if Zach gives it an 8, the 100 players win. If he gives it a 6, the builders win.
You're right. Guys, I am putting a dispenser full of 8s and 6s. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I have the final score. It was an 8. Congratulations, Team 100. You guys just won again. Peace.